They talk about baby rape, necrophilia, shooting an egg up with crack so they can make their own T-Rex to lay waste to America. Here's some actual Gwar lyrics. If you're really lucky, I'll vomit on thee, shit in your stump, and then bathe you in pee. Mash up your form with my soldering hacks. I don't remember how it goes after that, because I've been having one of these. You get the idea. I fucking love them. They're really like a big influence on me and my comedy. Every time I think I've gone over the line, I think, what would Gwar do? And I never take that advice, because I would just sit up here jerking off on all of you. If you've ever been to a Gwar show, you know what I'm talking about. If you haven't been to a Gwar show, I'll explain it. Gwar uses a lot of fluids on stage. It's mostly corn syrup and food coloring, but you know, when there's this giant fake dick shooting a stream in your face, I mean, it's just hard to be like, no, I'm a man. Jizz on me. You know, so what the trick is, I learned on my first Gwar show when I was 15, I went there, and one of my friend's older brother's name is Ari, and he was the hardest core metalhead fucker ever. Long black hair, and he was like, rrr. And he goes, all right, you're going to Gwar. Get a white shirt, black pants. Write Gwar on the shirt. Don't throw the shirt away. I was like, okay. So I went there, white shirt, wrote Gwar on it, I'm ready. Standing there in the audience, lights go low. Audience is going fucking nuts. Gwar's not out, so the audience calms down. I look over, and there's a guy standing there. In my memory, he was 7 foot tall, but I was only 3 feet tall, so maybe he was 5 feet. Shaved head on both sides, much like myself, but long, long mohawk kind of thing, like a mullet hawk, really. And right here on the side of his head, he had a giant tattoo of a Baphomet. That's the inverted pentagram with the goat head in the middle, for those who don't worship Satan. And I looked over at him, and when it all went quiet, he very casually said to no one in particular, "You all will die!" And then, proud of himself, went, "Yes, all of you." So now when I go to Gwar these days, I wear the white shirt and I write the lyrics I was going to quote to you earlier. And I'm embarrassed that I can't remember them at the time that I needed them most. But it doesn't matter, because before the show, I always yell, "You all will die! Yes! All of you," because I've become that guy, is what I'm saying.